Holy Bible, Numbers, chapter 32, verse 34. And the children of Ged were the builders of Dibon and Ataroth and Aroer.